Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Goal: A Process of Ongoing Improvement book by Eliyahu M. Goldratt. The novel format is odd for a book that explains the theory of constraint, or lean manufacturing. The concepts make a lot of sense, and can be used in both manufacturing and service industries. But sadly, even in this day and age, many of the mistakes get repeated in manufacturing facilities around the world. For those who don't understand the terminologies in this book, try watching the course called An Introduction to Operations Management offered by Wharton School and Coursera Online. It really explains the theory of constraints in a simple way that just about anyone can understand. Concepts like throughput and bottlenecks are made easy to understand because the characters in the story explain them to each other. This version of the book also contains interview questions with the author, as well as some testimony from managers who implemented the theory of constraints. Without giving away any spoilers, the book focuses around Alex Rogo, who is the manager of a struggling manufacturing plant. The book gave really good examples included in the story, and the characters are realistic. However, this book is written as a novel telling a story of a manager at a manufacturing plant who is having problems at the plant and at home. The book lays out some concepts and shows the effects via the plant manager's actions. The book is a quick read, and can alter your view on how to solve problems. This is a great book for anyone who wants help in how to find a new way in thinking about how to solve problems. This is practical, scientific thinking from first principles, and you can apply it to any endeavor in your life. It makes you think, and reason out why it was done in a certain way. It teaches, or refreshes, the common sense approach to problem solving in a world where formulas don't always work. The Goal and Goldratt's revolutionary thinking for the time make this a must-read if you run a factory, a supply chain, or any other kind of multi-person process that would benefit from higher quality and shorter throughput times. Then go back and strategize how you would apply these principles and techniques to whatever your business is doing specifically. You'll be amazed at how you can transform your efficiency, your profit margins, and your revenue. How to balance to the beat of the natural order of making a product, and to optimize the process. As many have noted, it is more a story than a textbook, but the layers of realism only highlight the main points. Even if it is quite an old book in this field, remains actual, and it is a good introduction for the theory of constraints. It really helps you to understand how to understand what real efficiency is, and that maybe not all evaluation criteria is relevant to the bottom line. The story uses real-life examples to explain technical concepts like demand elasticity, independent statistical events, and production bottlenecks. Not only can the reader grasp these without having to learn math, but the book is actually fun to read. From playing hooky at work to eat pizza and drink beer, to coming home drunk with a coworker, to his wife leaving the main character, the book is thoroughly engrossing. TOC is a very beneficial way of finding constraints in your organization and work on a path of constant improvement. If you are new to operations management and seeking a book that reads like a novel rather than another boring management book, this is a great choice. This book does a good job of helping one visualize and better understand operational flow, but there are no groundbreaking revelations. It was written in the 80s. The Goal is a must-read for managers, those in production and operations, and is applicable also. The book does a great job of explaining some of the more complicated manufacturing pitfalls: lead time, process variation, bottlenecks in layman's terms. The Goal is the story from the eyes of a plant manager named Alex Rogo. The book is an easy read, and can introduce people to theory of constraints, TOC, bottlenecks, quality control, capacities, and many more challenges a plant manager might face. The Goal is a gripping tale that drives home the power of managing bottlenecks to rapidly improve profits. There are many simple, yet immediately applicable principles that can indeed help any business situation. The simple principle of setting the pace of the line to the pace of the constraint is very helpful. A deeper study of TOC would be a good follow-up for those who enjoyed this book. If you are not into heavy mathematics and operations research, this is an excellent demonstration of queuing theory and inventory management. If you are in business and read anything longer than an HBR article, it's a win. This is an essential work for anyone in or training for a career in manufacturing. Easy novel style read that demonstrates key concepts that run counter to many traditional practices in the world of manufacturing. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.